My name is Philippe Roodhoofd. I'm a professor of accounting and control at Vlerick Business School, and I'm also the research dean of the school. Okay, my contribution to the program will be in the financial module, because typically companies translate their strategy into a financial planning model. And this financial planning model is a 3 to 5 year model where the cash flows, the balance sheet impact and the income statement impact of their strategic decisions is taken into account. The methodology that I will use is case-based. This means that I will first introduce the theory. Afterwards, participants will solve the case study in teams. They will make the calculations and link the financial plan to the strategy of a specific company. And then at the end of the day, the company itself, probably the CFO, will explain how they use the model and link the financials to their strategy.